In this video, I'm going to show you how to add a video to LinkedIn using your phone with a thumbnail. What you'll need to do is download this application called Browser. Once you've downloaded this application, open it up and go to linkedin.com, log into your account, and then from here, you can click on Start a Post. This will open up just like you would on a computer. Scroll down and then select the video icon, click on photo library, and then find the video that you are trying to upload with a thumbnail. Click on choose. It will then bring that into LinkedIn. And here are the options that you want to upload your thumbnail. Click on edit and then add your thumbnail file. Perfect. And then select the file that you want. And that will go ahead and upload the thumbnail with the video. Now select save, click next, and here you can add in your post title or description, whatever you want to call it. And once you're done, all you have to do is click post, and now you have uploaded a video with a thumbnail onto LinkedIn. When you follow this process, it will compress your footage, meaning it will upload a lower quality video format because you are uploading it using this application. But this is the only way to upload using your phone a thumbnail. If you want to keep the high resolution, then I recommend you upload using your computer. Pick and choose your battles. Thanks for watching. If you learned something valuable today and liked what you heard, make sure to click that like button, subscribe, and let everybody else know how awesome this video was, right? It was awesome.